waves go forward and back. Make an arch and swap sides. Tapa tapa. Here we go again. Go forward. Go forward.
My name's Tom. I work with Folk Active. We're here today enjoying the Portsmouth Cayley Week, working with loads of different schools, all visiting together. They've all done preparation, working with their teachers to learn new dances, and in a lot of cases also learning songs and instrumental music. It's been really exciting to see some young people who I recognise from previous years when they've come just as dancers, maybe in Key Stage 1. Now they're taking part in whole class instrumental tuition as part of their Key Stage 2, so they're now up playing.
It's a tradition that is lovely to keep alive, but to see young people not just dancing, but playing. Today is about playing. Having done this last year and the year before, to see so many musicians in comparison to the year before or the year before that is brilliant.
I really enjoy playing folk music as it, not people just can listen to it, but they can also dance to it. So I find that people enjoy it more because they can dance to it.
It was a really enjoyable experience, and getting to play with all of my friends, that was really fun. And seeing the children's faces, they were really smiley and happy whilst we played.
I like playing my cornet with the professionals in the band.
I mean, we love playing with them. We like sort of extending our tradition to young people.
Portsmouth Music Hub has been working in partnership with Folk Active over the past few years, developing its Cayley programme. This year we've got hundreds more children dancing in the Cayleys, and we've also got lots of the children who are joining the band. And it's great to see the children playing their instruments for a purpose, so that other children from across the city can dance along and take part in the whole experience.